Okay, I'm just outside Sydney Town Hall. I just wanted to show you this statue of the famous painter, Lloyd Rees. And I'll show you the placard has details about when it was unveiled. As you can see there, unveiled on the 12th of June 1990 by the Right Honourable Lord Mayor Alderman Jeremy Bingham. Lloyd Rees, 1895-1988, and there's a quote from him: "A city is the greatest work of art possible." Sculptor Lawrence Beck. So there he is, Lloyd Rees, and appropriate that with that quote in mind that he's looking out over the beautiful city of Sydney. There's the Queen Victoria Building, another statue by the way, Queen Victoria, and skyline of Sydney. Hope you've enjoyed this this video. I'll do another one as soon as I can, and please subscribe. Thank you so much.